task you undertake, becomes a piece of cake. A love, a sweet, it's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always know.
A perfect crime, don't it seem a shame?
When the steps aren't going as smoothly as they might.
I see. two noisy bitches haven't met the boys yet, have you? Who wants to meet the boys? You two meet us a bit, a little bit earlier. Are you ready, sir, for the boys? Yeah, okay. So, please welcome onto stage Mr. William Pico! She's a fucking pisshead. Next we have, he's the one who's the body but can't fucking dance. Woo! The only reason I employ him is because of his whole body. So anyway, it's the truth. But I do love you. Please welcome to stage the beefcake, Matthew Stevens, everybody. You may notice Matthew didn't do a trick. Because the only trick he can do is open a fucking door. So, who wants to see a little bit more Mary Poppins before we leave? Woo! Yes, but first, I've got to remember this, otherwise I'll get told off by the power above or below, whichever one you want to call it. Next week, here at Freedom, me and my boys and Sam DMS on the decks are celebrating our 4-year anniversary here at Freedom. It's going to be a massive fuck-off party. I'm going to be wasted. I might even suck someone off in the toilets. Who knows? But if you want to come, check the posters. You've got an RSVP to an email. Just email there. That means you will be guaranteed access to Freedom next Wednesday. Please do that. It's going to be very busy. Also, we're going to do a shot before we do a little bit more for you. Apparently it makes us better. So, would you like to bring me my shot, please, William? I don't need for no bitch. Thank you. Will is an air hostess, or an air host. What do you call it? Trolley dolly. So if you ever fly in on Thomas Cook, I think it's called, Will may be serving you your beef. Beef or chicken? Who else is having one? Is Sam coming up? When Sam gets on stage, Lindsay, you come up as well. When he's getting up on the stage, make a noise, because he's very shy. Here he is. Get Sam to take his top off. That'd be quite amusing, actually. Skinny on me. Here we go. Don't stop. Stop. He's a chav. He might come and stab you. He is from that way. Anyway, everyone raise their glasses. I hope you all had a fabulous Easter. And I hope to see you all here next week for our 4-year anniversary. So you can buy me drinks and get me pissed. And maybe give me a line of coke in the toilets. Who fucking knows? So, I joke and I don't do drugs. So, on three, everyone neck their drinks. 1, 2, 3, neck them! Ah, shit. Hello, darling, what the fuck do you want? It's Nick's birthday! Yay! Happy birthday, Nick! Happy, but there we are, we've got the lights on him. Anyway, so for the final time tonight, we're going to give you a bit of cabaret, but don't worry, we are open till 3 a.m. Who stays to party on the poles? Yay! Yay! Let's party, here we go! Happy birthday, Nick. You slept with him. A song. I'm not singing for shit, dear. What song would you like? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, babe. I finished work. Happy birthday, dear Nick. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Nick. Babe, I've finished work now. You will not touch this microphone, thank you. I can smell your breath. Have you just sang happy birthday, dear? What would you like to say? Nothing fabulous. Have a good night, everybody. We'll see you next week. Sorry, dear. She's finished work now. Oh, I feel cruel, but I am.